biggest animated movie ever produced in North Texas is nearing completion. It's a film that could further establish Dallas as a major player in the very competitive world of computer-generated big-screen entertainment. Dan Godwin takes a closer look in tonight's Fox Forward.
We know when an animated movie hits, it can hit big. And a studio called ReelFX, based in Deep Ellum, has high hopes for their first feature-length film, Free Birds.
You don't get it! They're fattening us up to eat us!
Hey, corn!
Free Birds opens November 1st, starring the voices of Dallas native Owen Wilson and Woody Harrelson, who was born in Midland. And we are glad to be talking to a couple of guys who helped bring Free Birds to life. Rich McCain, the animation supervisor, and Scott Peterson, the CG supervisor. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for having
now,
us.
Now, you're both responsible for how the movie looks and how the characters move, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Correct.
All right, so Free Birds tells the story of a couple of turkeys who manage to travel back in time so they can save their species from becoming a Thanksgiving tradition. Were there particular challenges in trying to make turkeys, or I guess give them very human characteristics and make them very relatable characters?
Yeah, absolutely. Like, turkeys have we've studied their behaviors and and how they move and that sort of thing very particularly. But when you look, especially at a turkey head, it's not really that appealing when
no,
it comes down to it. So
all.
A big challenge was how do we make these characters cute and appealing to the audience?
Yeah.
But that's part of the thrill of what you do when you have that breakthrough.
Oh, absolutely. And you try different things and you make multiple models. The feather system has to actually work with the body and not look awkward or incorrect. Like, so physically it has to work as well.
And will the success of Free Birds at the box office, which of course you hope for,
absolutely.
Will the expected success, will that affect how many more of these animated feature films you can do in the future?
Yeah, well, the great thing that we at ReelFX are doing, it's not just one film that and like one and done. We have multiple films in development. So we have another one coming a year after Free Birds called Book of Life. And then we have another one in development for the year after as well. So it really is like the chance to be a full feature animation studio.
Will the entertainment industry be looking at the box office returns quite carefully to see if you guys and all the folks there in Deep Ellum can really pull off this kind of thing?
Absolutely. I think we're going to open some eyes. I mean, we're people are aware of us, but this is going to be our first, you know, major grandstand, and we're going to surprise some people, and we've got a great slate lined up.
Well, Scott and Rich, thank you so much for the chat. November 1st, Free Birds, best of luck with it. We've got a link to the ReelFX website on our site. Just go to myfoxdfw.com and click on links.